Alan James Browne is an Irish professional footballer who plays as a central midfielder for Preston North End and Republic of Ireland. Browne joined the Cork City U19 squad prior to the start of the 2012-13 season, graduating to the senior squad the following season. He was named on the substitutes bench twice in the 2013 season for games against Sligo Rovers and Drogheda United, but he failed to make a first-team appearance for the club before leaving. Browne signed an 18-month contract with Preston North End in League One, joining them on 1 January 2014. He made his first team debut on 25 March 2014, coming on as a substitute in a 3-1 victory against Peterborough United with the score at 1-1, with a contribution and work ethic that drew praise from manager Simon Grayson. In 2015, Browne was involved in the playoff final win, which saw Preston promoted to the Championship. Browne became a major part of the Preston squad throughout the 2017-18 season, scoring 8 goals. This led to him earning the club's Player of the Year award. From the 2020-21 season, Browne was appointed club captain following the departure of Tom Clark. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.